Hey guys, I'm starting the video like that. Oh shit. So my friends left me at this Airbnb in Europe, in Budapest. And they went to the bars and shit. I don't want to like set this down, okay? They went to the bars and shit, which is fine. But we're going to a strip club and they're all out getting faded before the strip club. And they just leave me behind. So I'm just like, fuck. I'm gonna have to pregame by myself. And I went into the fridge to get my alcohol, and they only left this little ditty for me, so that's cool. Sex on the beach cocktail, ready to drink. I thought I would use this time, utilize it, film some shit, and you guys can watch me slowly turn into Nastasia. Okay, fuck. I might do some shots of this gross shit. Gentleman's Jack. I hate whiskey. It's gross to me. It's like the one thing that I can't do. I can do literally anything else. Put like Everclear in front of my face and I'll drink that before I drink whiskey, so. But I'll drink it anyway. Like, thanks guys. You leave me left with the only alcohol that I despise. All right. I'm just gonna chug this because I have to, because they're coming home right now and I need to be faded because they're all so drunk, and when they're all so drunk together, they're annoying, and if I'm not on their level, I just wanna claw my eyes out. So let's just chug this. Let's play some like funky music while I'm chugging it too.
Who's that shadow holding me hostage? I've been here for days.
I'm such a fucking weenie that I'm like, sex on the beach, fuck.
I know they'll be come.
The adrenaline. Just kidding. Fuck. That was gross. And that was a sex on the beach. So that's how I'm gonna react to that. Me drinking this shit. Oh my god, I can't do this. I hate it so much. Just the smell. Hold on. Do I mix it with Coke? Do I just take a shot and not be a weenie and then chase it with this? Or do I just mix it into a mixed drink? I feel like that's kind of weird. Maybe I should just take a shot and not be a weenie. Okay. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna finish this. Where'd it go? This is nasty. The shit I do for strippers. I support y'all. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. So like off topic, but I hate how shy I am, you know? Like, I'm totally, like, fine around my friends. Like, I'm silly and crazy and weird. But I, like, get shy when I meet new people. I get really shy. And I, like, don't fully express myself and act myself. And it's just really hard. No one gets me, you know? This is nasty. Here do we go. Do I do it? Do I do it, guys? When you have no friends, I'm gonna voice this over and like pretend like I have friends. Should I do it, guys?
Do it,
oh
girl.
My God.
Girls
do
night.
It.
Don't
you
be a pussy.
Do this.
Okay.
You're so right. Fuck, Brenda. Why did you tell me this was okay?
Yes, girl.
Oh,
shot. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Get it.
Take it.
Yes,
take it.
Girl.
You killed it.
Take it. Take it.
Honestly, bad, but like not as bad as I thought. It didn't burn as much, but the aftertaste was there. I'm not okay, so this is my Nastasia level. This is the level where I'm just way too crunk to function, way too crunk to funk. I'm about a solid right here. I'm feeling a little like loose, a little light. I need to drink some more because they're coming in like 8 minutes. So let's take like 8 swigs or some shit. Let's go. Frick! I'm nervous! I hate Jack. Or whatever the shit. What is this? Yeah, I hate it. Whiskey. Gross. I feel like a cowboy. Okay. I'm a cowboy. I'm gonna play that in the background while I take this. I'm a cowboy. I didn't even drink this yet. And I just put it up to my face and I smelled it. Okay. You are not a weenie. I'm a cowboy on a steel horse I ride, and I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city. Make a lot of noise and all the girls, they are so pretty. This is how I feel when I drink whiskey. Shave a horse, ride a cowboy. I'm getting somewhere. I'm inching up slowly. Boys and girls from all around the world, I'm inching up slowly. Nostalgia is gonna come out soon. I can just feel it. I don't want any more of this. I just hate being shy. You know? Let's pour some more. Gosh. Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody says, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Oh, I just poured so much. I'm really not shy, okay? Just break my shell. Let's go, ladies. Clink, clink, clink. Let's go, girls. Let's do this shot. It's gonna be hard, but
we're all in this together.
Brenda.
What now, bitch? What?
You're drinking tonight.
I'm not.
Get your glass.
Come on, Brenda.
Get your glass.
Come on.
Tonight is ladies' night. Okay? Stop thinking about your husband cheating on you for 2 seconds. Lift your glass and let's party. Right, Karen?
What is Brenda's
so annoying.
I think, like, if Justin Timberlake was 20 and in sync, I need to do something with my life, you know? I just want to be in a girl band. Yeah! I sound like that dude from the Proud Family. Yow! Penny Proud! Penny Brow.
I saw your staff story.
I'm just recording myself getting drunk. This is Elijah.
Hey.
Garrett.
Hey, guys. Let me get some whiskey.
Get some whiskey.
I just love drinking whiskey and killing bad guys.
Yeah.
Killing bad guys.
Dude, whiskey is so gross. I cannot drink that. How was the bars?
The bars were
not that lit.
I heard that you were flirting with some girls.
We was flirting with some girls, you know, getting some numbers.
Elijah forgot her name, though.
I forgot her name.
You forgot her name.
Some fucking weird Dutch name. I don't know Dutch name.
What do you mean a Dutch name?
Find the most Dutch name.
I would like to see. So yes, tell me their vibe.
I found her.
Tell me their vibe.
Her name is Ranja.
Ranja.
Okay, Ranja.
Ranja.
Ranja got her number.
You got her number.
Sorry, Mom. I'm turning the data off.
Yeah.
Speaking of moms, can I give a shout out to Lori Armstrong? Wait, Lori Chadburn. Like, my musician career is over.
Garrett, what's up?
And then all he did was work on tanks for a while, so that's chill.
Ew, Will, don't do that with your tongue.
Woo! What was that?
Armstrong.
Buy tickets to Sir Baska's tour because it's gonna be the most lit you've ever thing.
Yeah.
Most lit thing you've ever seen, Bubba. I tell you what, come to the Portland show. I'll come up there in my cowboy hat, my cowboy boots. I'm gonna sing you a good country song.
He'll do a little dance for you too.
I do a country hoedown for
you. He'll do a little hoedown for you.
I got my dad on. My shit is mad.
The That's what you do. Hey, how's it going?
This is Garrett and Elijah, and we're going to go to the strip club. We're about to enter the panty zone. I'm not going to take a dick pic of my own brother's dick.
Don't act like you don't have a fucking folder.
Dude, have a folder.
I've seen it before, but I've never been like, hey Caleb, your dick's looking really good right now. Let me take a pic of it.
Damn, Caleb, your dick looks fire.
Because you know what oath is? Oath is something you put on the Bible, and honest to God, I will say it on the Bible. Never happened.
Question of the day is, Sarah Baska fans, is there any parallel between God and science?
P. Diddy!
Do you guys want to see Sarah's double chin?
Here, I'll get it.
And after like...
So you know what I do when I see Sarah's double chin?
If you guys really want to know what he does, his tent is pitched. Fat boner.
He's got
a good chub.
I say y'all. She doesn't. Elijah says y'all.
I swear she doesn't.
I also say yeller, and I yeller. Say yonder.
that dude does.
I love the color girl, yeller. There's a strip club across the street from our Airbnb. I sent it.
Plug right now. Honestly, I gotta. Aw, so cute. Why do I keep on dropping the camera? I don't usually have a southern accent, but when I get to a certain level of drunk, I'll have it. So I'm about halfway there.
You're about halfway there.
I'm about halfway there, honestly.
Go, ducks!
We'll end it off on that.
Yes, bye guys.
Bye.